And it was close to the end of the tornado with that wind and all that.